We have the basic tumble. Once you get used to that tumble, and even if you switch the other side, you get kind of used to flipping tumble. And then you can go into the twirl, which is just basically doing one tumble and switching hands. Once you got the feeling for that, then you can go to the chain whip. So with the chain whip, you want to find a space where you're comfortable and tumble. The trick is not to climb up the chain whip.